straight to their collective ass so I can kick it out of this galaxy.
Spoken like a true patriot.
You've got it the other way around. You need to go through the shaft. Stop it, Ray. Ventilation shaft. Clear it and reach main security. Then we go for the heart.
Sounds equally breathtaking.
Successful in avoiding Vorus patrols as we were able to squeeze in between the capsuled bodies of the dead Vorus warriors. I'm not gonna touch further on the subject. Sneaking around the ship, we've come across the cleansing of the captured science team. The term would suggest something more sublime than it actually was. A dagger to the throat. As I watch, the people I lived and worked with for so long lined up and slaughtered. I know I have to try and send out that signal. Made it to Kataka's lab through countless ventilation shafts and crannies. Remarkably, everything is left intact. I've compiled a small message, tiny enough to hopefully go unnoticed or be taken for white noise due to miscalibration, but containing UE's header so that when it bounces off solar Morden waves, one of our ships will pick it up. Maybe. Unfortunately, I can't fit in the recording of Peyton's conversations, but a copy of it is in my quarters, safe for your review. At least some degree of... Oh, shit. No!
How many of you fuckers are there?
Double kill.
both barrels. Mega kill. Both barrels.
I need to catch my breath. It was Peyton. I can't believe that bastard survived. Did he hide in that lab the whole time? God, what does it even matter now? Gotta go arrest him. He's nearly drove a metal pipe through my skull. A few passing guards took notice and stormed in. I barely got out of there.
Start
consoles.
My pleasure. Kept the captain's seat warm. Here I come.